Dr. Jansen, and she has a lot to answer.